Kessel, a little slash from Greiba as he tipped the puck in. Greiba gave the puck away. Kessel in front. He scores! The season and a 4-3 Toronto lead.
For the fifth time in 6 years, he's a 30 goal scorer. A little miscommunication, pressure from Van Riemsdyk, an errant pass by Greiba, and quick hands in front. There's the tip that saved what would have been an icing and ended this play. And a bounce back pass that gets knocked. Bozak with a great play, and look at that skate to stick and passed the goaltender Anderson.
Anderson knows he's made a bit of a mistake here. You go out to play the puck and he hesitates. That hesitation leads to Greiba getting the puck on a stick, standing still with a full-blown forecheck coming in at you. There's very little you can do with the puck. Unless it's hard and it's around the boards, he doesn't make the right call and he gives it away.
It's the fifth hat trick of Phil Kessel's career. And wouldn't you know it, he'd score against his favorite team to score against, the Ottawa Senators. And we were thinking he might get to 30 before the break. Heck, he might get to 35 before the break now.
You think of his impact here since the trade. The last 3 years now, this is game number 187 for the last 3 years. And that's point number 194 for Phil Kessel.
And you know how excited they are here because Canadians don't usually give up their caps.
There's a few toots out there too because it's cold.
Second in the league in goals. That's quite a year for Phil Kessel.